Xiao Jun and his wife Luo Zhenzhu have been working in Changzhou City, Jiangsu Province in eastern China for over 20 years. They have not returned to their hometown of Bazhong City in Sichuan Province for 3 years. This year, the couple finally returned home around 9 p.m. on Chinese New Year's Eve. Xiao Jun's parents and daughter had been waiting for them for a long time. After 3 years, the family finally set out fireworks and had a New Year's reunion dinner together.
三年没回家过年了，想念的父母啊，想想小孩子，太想念父母了，这个想回来不了。
今年感觉有一点心酸的那一种，小孩父母这么晚了还在等我们嘛，我们回来在新葫芦上再堵车，心里一切就踏实了。三年没见就不怎么跟父母聊天说话的那一种了，感觉有点陌生了。三年回来的人不到了，人不到妈妈她是她幺幺了，没见到他们很辛苦。
这是初一大年不能哭。当时见到他们是很激动的，我过去给了他们两一个大大的拥抱，然后就抱的时候就很感动，然后就哭了。
With the great changes and increased employment opportunities in Bazhong City, Xiao Jun and his wife decided to stay in their hometown this year to look for job opportunities while being able to spend time with their child and care for their parents.
现在回来的话，如果说晚上回来，估计我的痘都不认识了，因为这变化太大了，好多痘痘。看看家里这变化这么大，看看父母老了，小孩在家上学，又打算到家里面发展了，不打算出去。去年好像一直一年都没怎么上班，就上了2个月班，小孩没在自己身边长大嘛，感觉有点亏欠他们嘛，也想陪伴他长大，也就想照顾一下老人嘛，反正哪里都是挣钱，只要能挣到钱都可以。
休息的时候会帮他们上山种一些东西，割草之类的，跟他们很亲，比爸妈还要亲，真的，毕竟待久了嘛。特别感恩我的爷爷奶奶，这边上学也比较辛苦嘛。小时候也背我去山上那边读书的，大道工我们都背上大，那今年很艰苦。那我背他上学，那很高的坡，背起上衣裳服衣服都是大霜。
There are around 1.087 million migrants in Bazhong City, Sichuan Province, accounting for 40% of the city's population and generating an economic income of around 26.64 billion yuan in 2022. People mainly work in the construction, service, and manufacturing industries and travel to cities including Chengdu, Chongqing, and Xi'an.
这个疫情三年嘛。
也就是在外面也不容易，也是没挣到什么钱。我们这个工地上影响也很大，所有工地上的封闭管理的，也听父母经常啊视频电话说啊家乡变化很大的。网络也发达是吧？三天两头打视频，回来了嘛，呆呆感觉好像爱说话一点，要跟妈妈比较黏一点了嘛。
最困难了，那最小他儿子还没结婚的时候，所以我只生了一个孩子，这时候他们长大了嘛。
The number of people returning home for the Spring Festival has increased dramatically this year. There are more than 1,000 people in the village of Haishan in Liulin Town, where Xiao Jun lives. A total of 23 migrant workers' families who have not been home for a long time or who are facing financial difficulties have been sent supplies such as rice, flour, grain, oil, and milk by the local authorities during the Spring Festival.
在家里发展了越来越好，看来多挣点钱。祝儿子媳妇嘛，孙子身体健康嘛。我祝福他考大学。
也愿我老公今年发大财。大学的话，我想考那个成都。成都是在老家嘛，我想为老家做一些事。